I think we got out of practice what we needed to. Guys just got a feel for the courts and wake up a little earlier than normal, probably, and just time to be together and have fun and go through some shots and work on a couple of set plays and just have fun. I think that's the biggest thing from all. This is really no different. We're, you know, it's a tournament, and you know, we've done such a wonderful job at the year's end of coming together and getting a lot of productivity out of the guys, and I feel we're in a really good spot. It's called a season for a reason, and tomorrow's a new opportunity to succeed, and we're looking forward to it.